And finally, I've got a mouse coming up to the trap. And here it goes. Come on! Come on! Ha ha! I really don't understand why the mouse actually came back into the maze after leaving it. So after that first dumping, something is not quite working right about my trap, or at least it never successfully dumps the mouse again. I was starting to question whether I needed a trap at all to get the mouse into the maze. It seemed to be quite happy to explore it just coming in from the exit.